Earth 200,000 years ago. Humanity is in its infancy, beginning its dominance over the planet. The reason for humanity's supremacy, opposed to other life forms, our intelligence. But with a broader point of view, is humanity intelligent at all? Perhaps other life forms exist who perceive us as the unintelligent beings. Just as we do towards animals who can perform basic arithmetic and rudimentary communication. Humans have existed for 200,000 years, while the universe is 13 billion years old. There's been an abundance of time and space for other civilizations to grow to and beyond our level of achievement. But that's just it. Extraterrestrial life should be common in a universe with an unimaginable amount of space and an unfathomable amount of time. Yet there never seems to be any evidence. This is called the Fermi Paradox. Perhaps it's our lack of technology. Based on the immense amount of time that has passed, if an alien civilization existed, they would not have the same level of technology as us. If they're younger, then they might not even have radio waves. If they're older, they would be beyond the level of radio waves and have moved on to more advanced forms of communication. Perhaps our radio waves have passed by their planet undetected, while their form of communication has passed our planet unnoticed. Or maybe it's the expansion of the universe. All of space beyond our local group of galaxies is accelerating farther and farther away from us, lowering and lowering the already slim chances of us ever knowing them. Or maybe extraterrestrial life has a low probability of existing. The Earth could be perfect in every way, not only for complex life, but for spacefaring beings. The conditions of the Earth could be so perfect that it's so rare in the universe. Or maybe intelligent life is doomed to self-destruction. Every bit of progress an advanced civilization such as ourselves makes is leading them closer to their extinction. But how advanced are we? In 1964, Soviet physicist Nikolai Kardashev introduced the Kardashev scale, a way of measuring a civilization's advancement based on available energy. A Type 1 civilization can use and store all of the energy on its planet. A Type 2 can do the same, but for its entire solar system, while a Type 3 can do the same for its entire galaxy. Humans are not yet a Type 1 civilization. According to a separately created formula, humanity is approximately a Type 0.73. The scale could be extended to include Type 4, who controls the universe, and Type 5, who controls the multiverse. If such a civilization existed, it might be undetectable, identical to the workings of nature itself. Perhaps that's all nature is, a playground to a Type 5 civilization. Or maybe a simulation. If we become so advanced that we can simulate worlds for our own benefit with supercomputers, then how can we be sure that we're not the ones in the simulation? The thing is, we can't. We have no way of proving or disproving it, so it shouldn't be taken too seriously. The universe might be filled with extraterrestrial beings, who we miss as a result of the sheer monumental size of the universe. Or maybe we're alone on a rock so rare in a special spot. Or instead, we might be an ordinary output of an alien supercomputer. Or an ordinary universe of many, many possibilities. And until next time, thanks for watching.